Today is our final selection day of the Startup Bootcamp Smart City and IoT program. We have been speaking to over 400 beautiful startups worldwide, and we have selected the top 15 and invited them today to the final selection day. The startups today that are in here are here for a reason. They're here because they have very relevant solutions to the smart city problems that we face.
So the reason why we in Tradlr wanted to join this program is very simple. We had a couple of business models. We know we have a great technology, but it's now about finding which is the business model that actually fits with us. And for us, Startup Bootcamp is an opportunity to not only fast track or accelerate our business, but as well accelerate our experimenting moments.
It's like my body just said, this is the right place. This is the place you should go if you want to grow what you believe in into a real business.
Now, what I would like to see of a selected startup is at first that there's a product or a service that I really believe, I think they are really solving a real issue in the outside world, and they have the capabilities to bring a good solution to that. Secondly, I would like to see that the people who are on the table are listening and taking on board the feedback they are given, or they start thinking about how they could improve.
We accelerate them and we give them help in every aspect that they need help with. We help them to grow, we make them more aware of their technical aspect of the platform. We also try to pivot their product market fit, all in order to have beautiful and nice growing companies.